I have details. The 10th and Rural here in the East Side is the hotspot for KD overdose calls. Today we were with them as they responded to yet another one.
A call to 911 leads IFD emergency crews to the corner of 10th and Rural for another drug overdose.
We kind of described it as being like a zombie. They can't talk to us.
Crews found this guy crawling in the grass near the East Side intersection, unresponsive and struggling to breathe. After medics say he overdosed on the street drug KD.
Their movements are very slow, lethargic, a lot of drooling, just kind of a loss of function overall. We find them with their clothes off. They've done that to themselves. They're eating the grass. They're pulling dirt out of off the ground and trying to put it in their mouths.
So what is KD? Well, medics tell me it's a mix of either marijuana, spice, or tobacco, doused in bug spray, then smoked.
We find these people passed out with it still in their hand, but that's how fast it takes effect on them.
Captain Chris Major at IFD Station 27 tells me his team has had nearly a dozen KD overdose runs in one day.
They don't know what's been put in this stuff, who's manufactured it, so they're really taking chances, which for some reason they're willing to do because, like I said, we get the same people using over and over and over again.
Last year, Station 27 had around 5,100 runs. A good amount of those were for KD overdoses. But even when they show up, Captain Major says crews cannot do much to help the user, except take their blood pressure and wait for an ambulance.
We send them off to the hospital, get checked out. Within about 2 hours, they may be back here on the street doing it again, because we've had multiple people, the same person multiple times in a day.
IMPD is working to find the source of this KD here near 10th and Rural. They're also working with IFD to pinpoint those dealers. Reporting tonight on the East Side, I'm Alexis McAdams. Back to you.